5 Inbound Links Building Strategies Every Business Should Use. The process of building backlinks is one of the most important aspects of search engine optimization. It's a contribution factor in search engine results. These links show search engines that your content is beneficial. There is no shortage of link building strategies. When you search online, you'll find tons of advice, but these strategies aren't always effective. A major problem is that online marketers make link building too complicated. If you focus on too many different strategies, then you'll have trouble getting any of the strategies to pay off. You need to condense your efforts and focus on effective link building techniques that work. The following 5 strategies should be used by every business interested in climbing search engine rankings. The first step that will help you gain more inbound links is to make sure that you have quality content. You need something for people to link to. They're not going to link to your product page, content page, or landing page. You need content. The higher the quality of this content, the better your chance of gaining inbound links. Create a schedule for releasing new blog posts. Share links on social media and wait for the inbound links to start pouring. Spread your link building strategies out across your entire website. One of the criteria that search engines look at is the diversity of your links. This applies to the sources of your inbound links and the pages that they are linking to. You don't have much control over the diversity of your sources other than finding guest posting opportunities. But you can diversify the pages that receive these links. Don't link to the same pages. So when you include a link while commenting on a forum for the content of your guest post, don't link to your homepage, product page, or any other top-level pages. Instead, link to blog posts and newly created pages. The next step is to make sure that your website is easy to link to. Not everyone is tech-savvy. Some people don't know how to share a link to a web page unless there are social media share buttons on the page. Use social media share buttons to make it easy for people to share your content and link to your page. These buttons can be added using code that you copy and paste into your page. If you're using a website builder, you shouldn't have any problem finding a suitable plugin. I recommend placing these share buttons either above or below your content. You want to make sure that people see these buttons. Don't use the floating buttons as they don't always work properly and may block some of your content. Instead, you just need to place them at the top of your page or at the end of the content. The fourth technique for link building is to guest post. Find the top blogs in your industry and find out if they accept guest posts. You'll be surprised by the number of sites that accept guest posts. It's beneficial for both parties. The website gets to release more content without having to pay a writer, and you get to increase your exposure and gain more backlinks. Before you submit a guest post, it's important to read their guidelines. Each site will have different requirements for guest posts. This may include guidelines concerning the length of the article, the topic, the format, and any other details. If you follow their guidelines exactly as described, you've got a better chance of them publishing your article. The last step to building more backlinks is to get rid of bad links. Some of your links may be keeping you from climbing search engines rankings. Use free online tools such as Open Site Explorer to search for questionable inbound links. You can contact the administrators of these sites and kindly ask them to remove any links to your site. Start implementing these link building strategies. You need quality content. That's the first step. You also need to spread your links across the entire site. Use social media share buttons and submit guest posts, and remember to get rid of the bad links. I hope that you enjoyed this video and learned some new techniques. Remember to check back weekly for update videos and lessons. Or better, click on the subscribe button below to get more of these educational videos as they come out. It's Bruno Bürgi.